What is this durian?
This is Durian Nissa.
Nissa?
Yes.
Spelling?
N-I-S-S-A.
N-I-S-S-A. Nissa. It's from the jungle.
Yes.
Oh, it's not grown by anybody?
No.
Okay. How do you sell this?
We sell it in one group, 20 ringgit for 20.
20 ringgit for how many biji?
According to size, if it's small, we sell it 5 for 20 ringgit.
Like this, 5 for?
This one is 5 for 20 ringgit. This one, bigger than this one. 20 ringgit for 4.
20 ringgit for 4. How about the other side?
Same.
Okay, what is the difference between this durian and the one that we find in the bazaar?
Taste is different, smell is different. It's what we call it's durian. It's so different.
The taste is like what?
The taste is, I cannot explain in the taste. It's very good, sweeter and sweeter, and then it's, I don't know to explain.
Is the taste like durian?
No. Different. Totally different.
It's more sweet.
More sweet, but what we call it? I don't know.
Can you take this one and show the cross up?
This one.
Is the flesh is yellow?
Yeah.
So you have locally called wild durian, is it?
Wild durian. From jungle.
The jungle. Which part of the jungle do you find?
I don't know.
Which division do you find this durian?
Division. Ini biasa durian dah.
Bahasa Jaya ke Semarahan ke?
Serian.
Serian ah.
Very sharp.
What's the local name?
Durian Nissa.
Durian Nissa. Somewhere I need Durian Nissa.
Yeah.
Color lain. Rasa dia lain.
Yeah. Bau dia lain.
Bau lain.
Bau lain.
Banyak orang minat ni kan?
Certain people. Yes.
Serian. So found in the jungle.
Yeah, Korea.
You sell a lot already?
This morning is 4 to 5 tompok.
What's the tompok?
20. Because people need to go to the field first, collect it, and sell it.
Very spiky. Oh, this, oh, at this size of.
Even the small one have isi punya. You want to taste it?